Hey New Zealand, I'm heading out to find out how much you know about mental illness discrimination. How many Kiwis do you think experience mental illness?
A lot.
Probably more than we're aware of.
Maybe 4 in 10.
10,000?
Hundreds and thousands.
Quite a lot.
35%.
1 in 5?
Oh, wow, right on the spot, mate. The figures that are out is 1 in every 5 have mental illness, so that's a lot, isn't it?
Yeah, that is a lot.
I've got a family of 4, so just to imagine one of them will have mental illness is, you know, kind of hitting home hard.
What do you think discrimination is?
Treating people differently.
Judging a book by its cover.
Do you think Kiwis discriminate against people with mental illness?
It is a big issue.
Being, like, singled out, like, they were weird.
Sometimes people with mental illness, they're kept indoors.
A lot of people just avoid them, you know.
Not being as compassionate as you would to, say, a normal person.
Make them feel like small.
And it goes across all cultures.
It's kind of just a label. It's not really fair for anyone to be discriminated against.
Especially in the workplace. I'm out of work now. I've been out of work for 3 years because of my mental illness. I'm definitely looking for work and I'm finding it really, really hard.
Because you have a particular condition, you get told that you can't have the job.
It's because you've got a mental illness, you can go to work.
I just want them to think of me as anybody else.
It's not necessarily educating that person that's going through that, it's actually educating others.
More awareness of it for employers. It's not that I don't want to work, it's just trying to find a job that will accept me.
Do you think that people can recover from mental illness?
Yeah, I think you can.
Yep, I'm sure they can, yeah.
It's an illness. And it's nothing to be ashamed of.
How do you think we can help people with mental illness recover?
Talking about it's good.
Unconditional love would probably be the strongest thing.
Have a word to them, or if you don't feel comfortable having a word to them, talk to someone that's close to them.
Just treat everyone like everyone else, you know?
Social groups would be really good.
And people need to talk a bit more about it over coffee, over, you know, morning tea and stuff.
It's about all coming together to support that person.
You don't know what they're going through.
They got a life, they're people too.
It is okay, and let's all help.
Everybody's equal at the end of the day.
I treat them just the same and just try to work with them for what they need.
Be kind.
So come on, New Zealand, step forward and let's end mental illness discrimination together.